This is how to rob a bank and get and blame other people. The money one. This girl wanted to take the money I was giving her, and then she finally took it. I wasn't exactly at Starbucks in the game, but it's, you know, this is just close enough, right guys? This is close enough to Starbucks. I was trying to make sure that they left, and they didn't. I was like, this is awkward. Because I was gonna say bye guys, and then I had had to wait for everybody to leave because I didn't want them to think that I was talking to them. So I was just, you know, I was just running around trying to give this girl some money. And she wouldn't take it. She wouldn't take it. I was so mad. And then she took it, finally. I was so mad when she didn't take it. I was like, take it. I was like, take it, it's yours. And then, I don't know, focus. Hang on. And then I was writing, bye, guys. Bye, guys. And then, nope, don't leave yet. Don't leave yet. I'm adding something. Stinks. Mm-hmm. Now, bye, guys.